So I'm happy to be here because I'm having a hard time. I lost my older brother last week. Oh, he didn't die. He's gay and he unfriended me on Facebook because I went to Chick-fil-A.
Like, sometimes I look at my friends' posts and even some of my posts and I'm like, damn, do my white friends think I hate them? We don't. Like we love white people, certain, Donald Trump excluded. And we did love him. We did. Like, he like had us on The Apprentice. We were cool with Donald Trump. He just lost his shit. But and then you discover some new white people that you want to like, but you got to do your research, right? Like, I went to 3 nights of the 5-night Taylor Swift concert. Don't ask. But this group, Haim, they performed. Those bitches rocked. And I was like, oh my God, I love Haim. I'm getting t-shirts. I'm joining the fan club. I'm buying all their CDs, mixtapes, whatever. But first, let me get on Twitter and see if they said anything bad about black people. Ready, Mike? Because you got to research, right? Because now everything is down to a hashtag. So if they do say something bad, and you're like, I'm all over here tweeting like, oh my God, I love him, you guys love him, and they said something bad, like, you'll get banned from your blackness. It's some serious shit. They'll put your picture up in Popeyes. You can't drink brown liquor anymore. And then, like, the cable company only has Fuse on, and it only plays 8 Mile. That's some torture shit. What I figured out is the cutest and most terrifying thing in the world is a baby cough. Because it's just, there's and then their little face, and then they scrunch up, and you're just like, oh, I want to take care of you, baby. I want to help you. But on the other hand, like, baby diseases are some otherworld shit. And like, they will take out adults. You know what I mean? And like, you can't really, you know, you're like, I want to wipe his nose, but I don't know, he might have rickets or something. But I'm not trying to get shingles right now.